He is the man who earned and proudly carries the title of Mr. Conservative. And he is the man who, after the greatest campaign in history, will be Mr. President. Barry Goldwater.